Tonight at number three, we have a cold-blooded killer. A man who spends 12 hours a day in a pit digging using only his bare hands.
Jeez, talking about the difficulty curve. Fuck! He just wouldn't stop punching. Thank you.
else wants to die in this ring?
Right. Selvin did not have what it takes to defeat the ever surprising Jane. But who has ever beaten our champion? Nobody.
This guy's the one we shot up. Toledo's boy.
Yeah, I know.
My fellow jerks and misfits.
Damn it. Take care of him.
I bring you the Slayer. The Killing Machine. The Prince of Destruction himself. Your undefeated champion, Miho!
Which one of you cocksuckers put money on this shit? You really think he's got a fucking chance? Against me? Are you all deaf? Who? I am the champion. Nobody else. This fucking boy. This terrified little thing that you see before you is nothing! There is honor in here. In this ring, he has none. This one left his brother to die and didn't even bother.
What the hell's the business guy doing?
You.
Everyone's in t-shirts, guys like in that freaking suit.
It speaks!
You call 10 men chasing two without reason, and then killing an innocent kid? Honorable?
Yeah, after I get a hard day's work, I go to the bar and watch people
perhaps
fight to the death.
Honorable thing to do. But it was right! Killing your man!
What are you doing online? Go home.
How did it feel for you? Did you cry?
I'm gonna be doing that with the bat.
Told you.